God does things on his own time. God's timing is different. God can make something happen in a month that would take years to accomplish. That's why he says in his word that he restores the years. So therefore, don't look at the stage of life that you're in. Simply desire to be in his purpose and in his presence. That's right. Don't sit and compare your stage of life to somebody else's stage of life. Rather, stay in the will of God and just trust God with the process.